Learning Stuff from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1992, Sort by Custom List. So I'll be podcasting this entire book. Go ahead and click that I in the top right-hand corner and subscribe to the playlist. Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today's question, this is truly from my past. I worked for a company, we had three regions, East, Central, and West, and they had to be sorted into that sequence. Well, there's no way to do it. If you sort A to Z, Central comes first. If you sort Z to A, West comes first. So what I found I was constantly doing is sorting the data, cutting Central, and of course it was hundreds of rows, not just this, and then using home, insert, cut cells over and over and over. And yeah, I hear what you're screaming. I tried the A period East, B period Central, C period West, but that doesn't fly, right? The VP of sales, he doesn't want to see, you know, A West or C West, because, you know, it was just confusing. So even though that would have worked, it was not acceptable. I actually went to the VP of sales and said, John, you would make my life tremendously easier if you would just rename the central region. He's like, to what? I said, I don't care. Anything from F to V would be fine. Maybe middle. And he just said, get out of here. Are you crazy? All right. So here, boy, if I would have known this trick 20 years ago, life would have been so much easier. Go to a blank section in the spreadsheet, type the list in the correct sequence, select that list, go into File, Excel Options, go to Advanced. It's a long list. Go 83% of the way down. Choose Edit Custom Lists. And then here's the list, East, Central, West. Click Import. And now it understands East, Central, West as well as it understands Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. But the beautiful thing is I can now sort by that list. All right, so we'll sort the data by customer. I'm going to choose the list. I'm going to go into the Sort dialog, sort on region, sort on values. Check this out. There's a third choice, custom list, and I can choose East, Central, West. Click OK. Click OK, and it now sorts into the correct sequence. It's also a little bizarre. I don't know why anyone would ever want to do this, but it's there. If you click Sort, now that I've added East, Central, West, they also add the reverse of West, Central, East. In this case, it probably makes no sense at all. But I guess it's good to know that it's there. All right, so that's tip number 11 of 40 of the greatest Excel tips of all time. Buy the book, get the whole list. I'll be podcasting. It'll take me 6 weeks to get all these episodes done. You can have the whole thing right now. Cheap, $25. Buy the book. All right, episode recap. So it was back in episode 1978 that we introduced the custom list, but back then it was for the fill handle. Being able to sort the data into a special sequence is another benefit of custom lists. Type the list in the correct sequence, select the list, File, Options, Advanced, 83%, Edit Custom List, Import, OK, OK. Then use the Sort dialog in Sort Order, open the drop down and choose Custom List, choose the right list. It's interesting that you can sort the list. I don't know, is it interesting or not? Hard to say. All right, now, I asked people on Twitter for their favorite Excel tips, and it was at Need for Excel who suggested this tip. So thanks to Need for Excel for this tip, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.